Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side?